I don't know what's going off in this country, guys. It's happening every single day. They're trying to interfere with our history, our heritage, our culture, our sports now. I wear my England shirt with pride. I love the flag of St. George. It's a bit of our identity. We should keep it. And I tell you what, I wonder how many other national football team shirts they're interfering with. I bet it's zero.